I didn't want to be royalty, and I didn't want to be the one. But now, I'm not so sure.
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now, diamond, brilliant.
A month ago, I was sure of everything in my life. Aspen and I were in love, I had a job that I had set my heart on, but now, any piece of familiarity was gone. My first week in the selection had been an adjustment.
Like a child, will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful?
Are you all right, my dear?
I'm not your dear. I'm no dearer to you than the 34 other strangers you have here in your cage.
You are all dear to me. It is simply a matter of finding out who shall be the dearest.
Did you just use the word shall? Everyone here is fighting over two things, either you or the crown.
So what do you fight for?
I'm not fighting. I'm just here to enjoy the food until you kick me out.
I know that you will. I do hope you find something in this cage worth fighting for. Good night, America.
Good night, Your Majesty. Since the selection had started, I had been worried that it was going to ruin my life. But in this moment, I couldn't think of a time that felt more right.